friends, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I'm Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And Briella's up first, and she needs to go take a shower, use the bathroom. It's Friday, she's a B student. She needs to get skill up to level 3. Well, I don't know what that all is all about, but okay. Go. Next one's up. Needs to come get leftovers and watch a movie. Get leftovers. Get leftovers. Go to school. Alright, kids are off to school. Resume scrambled eggs and bacon. No. Okay, is she pregnant? Yes, she is. All right, so she's eating for two. We are definitely not answering that. Omelets. Come and grab a serving, and you can come go potty. You can take a shower. And use, and then clean. Okay, he needs potty help. All right, and then give a bubble bath to Elisa. Give bubble bath to Elisa. Slide. She didn't go all the way up. It's not gonna happen. You gave her a bath. Alright. Come grab a serving. Come sell all.
All right.
Then we need to pony train Franklin. All right, what do you need to do, kiddo? You need thinking. Friday nights are great for turning B's into A's. He could focus on that, perhaps. That's Dominic. There's no better feeling than starting the week in a straight-A student. Cassidy, feel proud. All right, Cassidy is good. Briella is B still. All right, so we can age up Cassidy and have two teens in the house. Do we have a cake? Yes, we do. Cassidy, come blow out the candles. You are an A student. All right. Vegetarian, mean, food, master chef. Add birthday candles. All right, let's go into Cass and get Brielle back looking normal. No, Cassidy.
With Daba Harfene?
I really hate that skin thing because they all grow up with it. And it's annoying. There we go. She needs some bangs. That's cute. Let's do that one. And let's get her an everyday outfit. All right. Oh, I went right past it. There we go. Party wear. Swim. Hot weather. And cold weather. Okay, we gotta go back here, take off all this junk, there we go. Alright, there's Cassidy, guys, let's go back now. Do 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 do. All right, she is all taken care of. Let's do homework now. No. Go here. Sorry, Adriana. Thank you. Potty train Franklin. No. Potty train Franklin. Homework's complete. Dominic's responsibility is in range. Extra credits completed. Potty level 2. Okay, and you get a skill to level 4. Motor. So come play arithmetic attack, same thing. You are getting parenting. So, would you please go away? More encourage doing homework. Influences set the table. Yes. All right. She got her skill up. She is good. Why don't you come and clean up? All right. I know you're in a bathroom, but she's coming to do the dishes, so. No, thank you. What are you gonna cook? No, let's not do that. Why don't you come over here and go to the bathroom? What are we doing that for? Play game, play some shuffle. Would you stop? I told you to come play a game. You don't get to eat that. Serve dinner. Camper stew. Go potty. Okay. And then you get to go to sleep. You're hungry. Come eat that. You're hungry. Come grab a serving. You're not. I'm so bored. I really want some toys. Can you please, please buy them for me? I'll be the happiest kid on the planet. Okay, sure. Pay $20. Say no. Say no. Thank you, Sophie. I will buy myself a birthday gift with this money. So mom gives him money. stop doing that and go. Go to bed, little ones. Go to bed. Go to the bathroom. Go to bed. Go to bed. No. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. No. Go to sleep. Okay. Woo! Alright, well, that wasn't fun, but we got through it. We're gonna end this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge here because, yeah, it's been quite long enough. We've had a few things happen. We had some birthdays and everything. Not as much as I wanted to have happen, but, you know, time is up, so we gotta end here. We'll have a good weekend. We'll get the kids promoted in school in the next one and have them move out, hopefully, and we'll go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedilicious day. Bye, guys!